starts it away. Nasser Rauch, the umpire from Pakistan, having to do something immediately. In fact, he had to do something even before a ball was bowled. He and the local umpire, Steve Bucknor, have had to decide as to when the match would start. And it's a 45-over game. So Patan will try and get it on target now. Banged away, bad delivery, and that's going to go for four. Well, you really can't afford to bowl one at this goal. Or to most left-handers. Short, wide, still there to be hit, and was.
Hasn't been a great start for Irfan Pathan. Three wides and short and wide this one, giving the batsman enough opportunity to free his arms. The pitch here looks extremely good. True nature of the bounce, staying right on top of it, Chris Gayle.
And that's a fine shot. Lovely on drive by Morton. That's an expensive over to start off with. It's a no ball as well. So it's a horrid first over for Pathan. 14 have already come from it. Three wides, now two no balls and a couple of boundaries.
And both the opening batsmen, Gayle and Morton, getting off with boundaries. And very good boundaries indeed.
And Gayle drags it. Doubling it on, just two to bat it. Not quite where he wanted. Well, as far as the direction was concerned, he wanted it on the boundary, and that's where it went. 26 for all loss.
Those batsmen, cross-seam delivery nicely faked, would have driven it through the covers. But here, Chris Gayle is such a strong bottom-handed player. Drags it, makes good use of the bottom hand.
And that's pulled away short now, and Gayle is just hammering it through the wicket. This is a real Chris Gayle. 30 to that loss, and that might be over.
Barricades in that, why not? Uses the depth of the breeze to good effect. Todd hasn't had a good start at all, while Chris Gayle is enjoying himself at the middle.
That's a deliberate shot, and that's a well-played shot indeed. It's gone for four. Well, they're really breezing along here. Well, more than breezing, it's Gayle. 38 without loss.
He's scoring there the boundaries. Fourth boundary in his 19th, and this is very deliberate. Just a little bit of it provided by the bowler. But he played it very late. That's why he's able to play it fine to the right of the field at third man.
Gayle again, swinging the bat, and it's going to be touch and go, and it's goal. It's another boundary to Chris Gayle. So Gayle on the goal. The West Indies have raced on to 42 without loss from just six overs.
That is innovative. And one might almost say typically Chris Gayle.
First ball up to set in. He's just blasted over the top of the umpire. It's just no feet. So strong. A couple of bounces. That's the way one day cricket's played these days, and they're not worried about the swing at all, are they? They've backed themselves. It's that type of pitch. I think you've just got to go hard at it.
That will be the 8-4 of the innings. Some pretty loose stuff from the Indian bowlers.
He just loves width, doesn't he? So he can throw his arms at it. RP Singh just getting too short and wide. Lovely placement. Didn't jump on it at all. Just got it in the middle of the bat. Just run away there comfortably. Just balance. Lovely timing. Quite a tall man. He's one of those. Must have a blade that's an inch and a half longer. The bats aren't allowed to be any more than 38 inches in the length there. That's the law. Comes into short point. Well, flex a fortune. try and describe the shot to me, Biff, because I'm struggling.
Of course, I know it must be said it's not the intended direction from Chris Gayle. Three shots today, he's been in the maintaining zone. Just trying to give himself room. Trying to intimidate the ball as well. He's done that already this morning.
Innings as he has been throughout the series. He's gone for 23. It's 87 for one. Gone. Given on a sweep stroke. Couldn't get the ball away. Three shots. Just tried to move it round the corner. Just on the offside. Then went a save, a big sweep. A classic case of building up pressure. Abidjan tying Sawan down and finally gets it to play across the line, and that's pretty adjacent. That was a good appeal, he wasn't clearing his throat then. Sawan never got started, he's gone for two, it's 94 for two. Good strike, two full Agaka. Delivery of our first ball. Little bit wide of off stump, gives Chris Gayle the width and right up in the slot. Times it very well, Chris Gayle. There's going to be another boundary here, is there? Yes, there is. Gayle going nicely here in this over. Just as we were talking about the economy of Agaka and Abidjan, 8 runs out of the over so far, and the West Indian 100 is up, and boundary taking them. He's been signaled, square of the wicket at the offside, is meeting him for Chris Gayle. And the over for the boundary.
good deal as well. It's 1-0-8 for two. Gone for the reverse sweep, and he's made good enough contact. Going to get himself another boundary.
It's the first boundary for Powerpacked. Of innovation about it. A little came out of the blue.
Was in the air for a fair bit. We can't see with the fielder. Just going faster. Nicely played. Great innovation. Magnificent to watch. But not to hear the builder. Picked it up at the last moment.
Beautiful shot. Going, going, gone. It's the use of the feet to get to the ball. He always wanted to hit it the offside because that's the natural way the spin is going to take it. And then to get the rebound off about row S. Clearing the boundary very, very easily. It's not a big boundary down there. Out. Fantastic catch. Very, very important wicket there for India. And Muhammad Kaif does the job. Change of bowling has done the job for India. Manav Patel getting a little bit wide. Lara went after it, but he didn't get the loft. As soon as you hit the ball at sort of human height through the area, you get a problem. And the man coming in, as I was saying, this time it pays off. The captain goes for 35. Caught Kate, falling to his left, two-handed.
Right in front of Chris Gayle.
Certain, but he got it. Hungry for Chris Gayle. It's his 12th in one day in the Nationals. And it carries him past two famous West Indian batsmen. Vic Richards and Gordon Greenidge, both with 11, as he was before. That inside edge carried him to his 12th one-day international 100, his 4th against India. He's been the backbone of the West Indies innings so far. 188 for 3. Chris Gayle, 100. Edge and fast enough to reach the boundary. Just 9 overs remaining. One-handed. Remarkable. Second six for Chris Gayle. Just one hand.
Swung so hard at this. There goes the top hand off the back. But great time. That gentleman over there. Got in for cover. Six more to Chris Gayle.
Now four more. Chris Gayle has put his foot in the accelerator here. He's got his 100. Happy to patient going through the 90s. No patience now. Raises a 200 with a 6 and a 4.
It's a shot that we've come to see him play quite often. He's getting up on one leg, whipping it around the corner. There's the 6.
It's pretty close.
That'll be 4. Inside edge. swinging the bat now. He's played magnificently up to 100 and up to 108 with those two, 110 I should say, with that six and that four in succession.
When the luck is with you, it's with you. That ball must have passed inches from the leg stump.
Straight down the ground. That is power. That is all power. Absolutely straight.
Paton.
Taken it. That is an outstanding catch. They're in the sea rag. Can the ball's gone? It was dipping. Sea rag, big ball.
That really was a classic. There's the sea rag right on the boundary line. And then the slow delivery in the right areas. Shipper reaching the ball, looking to clear defense. And look at that for a catch. We went to save off the man taking it. He's been quite outstanding. It's 233-5.
Last over coming up. Irfan Pathan will bowl the last over.
He's hit it. And it's stayed hit. It's gone all the way. Maximum.
Looks so easy. Just marginally short of a leg. Just waited for it. Got the sweetest spot off the bat. It's a big part of the ground.
Pushing for two. See right there.
To run two. Last over of the innings. Rahul Dravid is right on top of the boundary. Samuel's more to the run. That is Palmer. Wasn't impressed. Easy run out in the end for Pathan. Rahul Dravid has had a good day in the field. One brilliant catch. Very nice day. Into the Samuels. 248%.
First 50 was very quick. Just 51 deliveries. 50 number 5 or 50. Final delivery. Loud appeal from Pathan, but not out. Since the umpire leg byes are signaled. And a signals what is at the end of the West Indian innings. 251 for 6 after 45 overs.